Young king and queen, I'm sorry, but we live in a generation today where you're going to have to grow up right now. You're going to have to be phenomenal in everything you do because everyone in the world is chasing greatness. And what do you do when a man is going 100 miles per hour and you haven't even started the engine yet? The best gifts come from the bottom. They say, "Well, why you want to be great?" I don't want to be great for me. I want to be great so them project babies can look in the mirror and say, "I am too. I am special." It's a mentality.